As bizarre as it may sound, a rooster is now under police custody for reportedly killing its master. The killer rooster was reportedly taken into custody by Golapali police near Malkangiri district at the Odisha-Telangana border. The strange incident, which occurred in Lothanur village of Telangana's Jagtial district, hosts traditional rooster fight every year. On February 22nd, the master of the rooster, identified as Thangulu Satish, decorated the rooster and prepped it for the fight. Satish tied a knife to the feet of his rooster as a routine during the preparation. This is when the rooster flinched and the knife cut into Satish's groin and waist. The deep cuts left him bleeding profusely. Satish was immediately rushed to the hospital by the locals. However, he succumbed to the injuries during treatment. While police launched an investigation into the illegal cockfight, it has reportedly kept the killer rooster under its custody at Golapali police station. However, they have refuted any such claim of detention or arrest. According to the police, the rooster was kept at the police station for its safety and was neither arrested nor caged. Moreover, the rooster will be safely sent to the poultry farm after a few days, the police said. The matter is now reportedly in court and further decision will be taken following court's hearing. Bureau Report, OTV News.